troubles and are you, by grace made strong to triumph.